Robert Adol'fovich Minlos was born on the 28th of February 1931 and died on the 9th of January 2018. He was a Soviet and Russian mathematician who has made important contributions to probability theory and mathematical physics. His theorem on the extension of cylindrical measures to radon measures on the continuous dual of a nuclear space is of fundamental importance in the theory of generalized random processes. He died on the 9th of January 2018 at the age of 86.